Look at all these storage sheds. Okay, this is a place where I'm working on the van. I have to live in the van now because I got bounced out of my house by my landlord. So let me study up here a bit. Yeah. So this is where I am. I've got one long-term in that building. And I've got one middle-term storage right here in this small building. Then I've got one short-term storage at the end of the small building. You'll see some solar panels outside because I'm charging energy to run my power tools today. There's a van outside. Today I'll be working on the roof rack and getting that set for solar on top and also getting it set up to have some more built-in kitchen kind of area eventually. I'm doing what you call a no-build, slow-build van, cheap build. And I don't have a lot of money, and I can't do a great Instagram van out of this thing. It's a 2016 ProMaster I picked up. It's clear of all title attachments and stuff, so there's no liens on it. So I can cut holes in the roof and do all that stuff. You can see my ladder sticking up over it there, the top. I'm working on hardening in the roof rack up here. Here's where I work out here on a couple of folding tables. I have a big cooler that's full of tools. That's my power tools in there. And over here I have a solar controller that's grabbing four of the panels in and putting them into batteries I have inside the van. But these are just small batteries. These aren't the big ones. The big ones will be moving in later. See the mess in this van? This is how I have to live. This is literally camping because I have to live in this while I'm building it. And it's crazy. But yeah, that's what I got. That's my bed up there, my four bed. But I got a bed. I show you the garage for why bother. I'm watching some van porn on YouTube right now on a small tablet. But yeah, that's what we're doing. We'll sneak by the front end here. Come around, see what the birds do to the van. But yeah, this is a van. This is a storage where I'm working on it. We're just starting out. We plan to be on the road right after Halloween, if we can be, or at least after Election Day. That ought to work. Okay. Hey, thanks for watching. That's where we are in the van build. A lot of things came up in between and couldn't do it, but and you can see how shaky I am now. Thank you, landlord. Jeepers. Okay, have a good day, everybody. It's fun. PMP Railroad, we're out of here.